71.39, Rob Murphy's got two in the jump off now with another ride still to come.